Plus, Chick-fil-A lovers, this one's for you. Another location is coming to the Rose City, this time on the west side of Tyler. According to a filing with the Texas Department of Licensing and Regulation, the project begins this fall and wraps up around April 2025. According to the Chick-fil-A website, the new location will be at the corner of Loop 323 and Earl Campbell Park.